What is COVID-19? Coronavirus was detected in 2019 and is responsible for the worldwide pandemic in 2020. SARS-CoV-2, severe, acute respiratory syndrome 2, is its official name. This is somewhat similar in genetic terms to the 2002 SARS epidemic. Coronavirus usually causes about 25% of influenza viruses in humans and is benign, but sometimes coronavirus mutates in an animal reservoir just enough to infect and induce illness in humans. COVID-19 is believed to have emerged in bats and crossed over to a species called the pangolin. Pangolins are shipped around the globe because their scales are believed to have medicinal powers. This transition makes it possible for the virus to spread worldwide. At the microscopic level, COVID-19 is a single-strand RNA virus with protein spikes that appear like crowns. Corona means crown in Latin. These spikes attack and take over the cells. Once they do that, they multiply and induce respiratory disturbance. Some people may have no symptoms. Others show signs close to those of a cold. Fever, cough, shortness of breath, and pneumonia, in serious situations. Fluid builds up in the lungs can cause serious lung injury, a condition called ARDS, acute respiratory failure, that can result in septic shock. This is the principal cause of COVID-19 infection mortality. Others at the highest risk are those above the age of 60, smoking, and someone who has a weakened immune system already. COVID-19 spread coronavirus spreads like a cold or flu infection by coughing and sneezing. Then, tiny droplets may be passed from the air through the mouth, nose, hair, or genitalia of another human. Basically every tissue in the mucous membrane. Coronavirus has also been found in the stools of humans. If someone becomes infected, symptoms occur on average 5 days later. Typical again with flu, 5 to 7 days. This is called the time of incubation. This period of incubation was known to last as long as 24 days. That is because incubation is special for everybody. No one knows for sure that the infection is transmitted by asymptomatic individuals, but even if they do, it plays a minor role in spreading. The main problem with the COVID-19 virus, however, is spreading. It has a very high spread rate, more so than other viruses. Treatment for patients infected with coronavirus supportive care is the primary priority of treatment for those diagnosed with COVID-19. You're going to handle this as though it was a bad case of the flu. Drink plenty of water, rest, and eat well until your body can heal and get rid of the virus. In extreme cases, hospitals depend on delivering oxygen, nutrients, and ventilatory assistance. There are 3 medications that display positive results in the laboratory fight against coronavirus. Ritonavir, an anti-HIV medicine, remdesivir, a widely used antiviral drug against Ebola. Chloroquine, an anti-malaric drug. Sadly, as of March 2020, there is no vaccination available to eliminate COVID-19 infection. At some point a vaccine might be available, but it's several months away. Prevention right now, the aim is to avoid human-to-human transmission. How does this mean to you? Isolation of sick people. COVID-19 can fly in the air for around 3 feet. Many of the viruses have been shown to live on the surface for more than 24 hours. Keeping this in mind, it has been proposed that healthy people who are not infected keeping coronavirus, COVID-19 should do the following. Avoid traveling, avoid massive crowds, especially in places known to be infected. Keep 6 feet away from those who are sick or show symptoms of illness with COVID-19. Don't bother wearing a surgical mask. The chances of infection in these conditions is too minimal. Wash your hands thoroughly and regularly. Avoid contact with eyes, nose, mouth, and genitals when you cough or sneeze. Don't reuse tissues or share hankies. Cover your mouth. Wipe off regularly used surfaces like doorknobs, light switches, kitchen cabinets, toilets, sinks, and elevator buttons, and avoid touching things you don't need to touch. Healthcare staff exposed to sick patients must use personal protective equipment to prevent infection and reduce transmission to others. Coronavirus myths: you can't get it from Chinese manufactured products. You can't get it from mosquitoes. You can't stop it by eating garlic. You can't get it from your animals. Infection doesn't mean you're going to die. Not all Asian people are infected with the COVID-19 coronavirus. You don't need to go out to buy toilet paper when you're weak anyway. Mass hysteria is not going to help us with this epidemic. How to wash your hands properly? We should all wash our hands like that, regardless of the COVID-19 coronavirus. Show the children how to wash their hands properly. Using soap and water. Using a hand sanitizer if soap and water are not available. Wash your hands with soap, water, and friction for at least 20 seconds. You should count or sing the ABCs to make sure you have plenty of time to pick them up. Dry your head, nose, hair, lips, and the genitals of your skin.